The Infortrend EonStor GS family product is a unified storage system that integrates file level, block level, and cloud gateway into one single system. This video will introduce the File Explorer function for the EonStor GS family. File Explorer lets you quickly access files in a shared folder, including documents and media through the internet. No matter where you are, all your files are within reach. Next, we will explain how to configure and open File Explorer. To use File Explorer, first we will need one file level channel. Start Eon 1 and click Settings. Click Access and set one channel to File Level Channel. Next, enter Settings, click Applications, then choose File Explorer. Enable File Explorer. After enabling File Explorer, the system will automatically detect file level channels on the controller. If you are using a redundant model and both controllers have file level channels, you may then choose which controller to open File Explorer. Select a controller to open the File Explorer page. Currently, File Explorer only supports admin users. NAS users will be supported in the future. Account and password are both admin. After logging in, you can access shared folders in File Explorer. You can upload, download, and delete files with File Explorer. You can also add and edit text files. You can use this set of IP and port to log in File Explorer. And this concludes our video. Thanks for watching!